On this date in 1965, Reverend James Reeb, a white supporter of black voting rights, dies 2 days after he is beaten by angry white people in Selma, Alabama. It is important that we don't forget any of the people who gave their lives trying to rid our country of racism. And it's even more important that we continue their fight